the Pentagon to shoot it down on Wednesday as soon as possible.
China's foreign ministry says using force was a serious violation of international customary practice, and they're warning of further repercussions.